now tens of millions of unsolicited ballots without any verification measures whatsoever?
Well, we're interrupting this because what the President of the United States is saying, in large part, is absolutely untrue. He began, and we're not going to allow it to keep going because it's not true.